Well, Kenny Compton kicking it downtown.
Indeed.
And Kenny, I definitely spotted Belle's future husband when I saw Ike.
We saw that.
Yeah. Oh boy.
He was pretty cute.
Yeah, and what I heard, Sissy, you're trying to hook the dogs up,
yep.
You know, to have like this little nice dog thing,
yeah,
which is crazy
so
because
Rocky's
we didn't
out,
marry two dogs on the show before.
Yeah, it's fine.
Yeah.
It's
they always
cute.
Show who married two dogs, so I don't know. We'll see what happens.
What?
Yeah.
Oh, my gosh.
Okay, well, if you guys are like us freaking out because St. Patrick's Day is literally around the corner, it's next weekend, the people here at the Kipling School Foot Hotel are on Main and Main, on the corner of Main and Main. See, I'm using your words. And they're having a really cool staycation package, so you can really just start out on Friday and then just hang out, enjoy downtown. And if you're going to stay for an extended stay, mm-hmm. and you know, this is a great place for on the Levi level, which I just found out about. Thank you, Nicole. Okay, I just found out about the Levi level. So the apartments on the Levi level are family style. Is that correct?
They are. This one in particular is called the family suite. So mm-hmm. we have 7 suites up here on the Levi level, which is our 8th floor of the hotel.
Okay.
They're all fully furnished, equipped with kitchens, bedrooms, bathrooms.
Look at this little nice leprechaun hotel you have for the for the kiddos. It's
our
perfect.
Leprechaun suite.
Yes.
So this is our family suite. So we have the 2 bunk beds, the Lego table. We mm-hmm. have a king size bedroom here as well.
Okay.
So bring the little ones. Give them some St. Patrick's Day magic here.
Yeah. So literally, it's set up for a family,
you
know, or multiple people.
Absolutely.
You know? Okay. And then we come down here into our main area. All right, now this is cool. So when they come in, it's like fully stocked, correct?
It is. So
the kitchen.
The kitchen's fully stocked with all dishes, pots, cooking utensils, anything you need. So go grocery shopping before you come, stock up the fridge, make yourself snacks, late night snacks, breakfast. If you don't want to, because you want to do a staycation, go down to Beth's, get a steak mm-hmm. Benny.
Yeah, this is totally cool. We'll switch this way while I'm out and by show them the rest of the place. So, totally built for just hanging out and relaxing. I mean, you can throw like your pregame,
absolutely.
You know, your pregame party here before you guys go down to the parade route. And then being on the corner of Main and Main,
yes.
You guys are pretty close to the parade route, correct?
We are. And the beautiful part about our location is that our street will never get shut down for the parade. So you can walk there, walk back, no worries about getting blocked in or mm-hmm. getting stuck in traffic here.
That is so cool. That's great. Even if one person in the group gets this, then the whole group's going to come in
absolutely,
and hang out.
Absolutely, yeah.
So saying it's around the corner, I'm pretty sure that people shouldn't wait till the last second.
They should not.
Yes. Yeah. Yeah. How do we do so? How do we get the reservation?
Please feel free to call us. Go to the schofieldhotel.com.
Yeah.
There you can talk with us directly, chat with us. Real humans answer. It's not a bot.
Right.
I promise it's us. It might be me.
But it's so sad that we have to say humans answer the phone.
Right, right.
That's where we are at 2024. No, real humans answer the phone.
Yes, absolutely. And we'd be happy to have you. I mean, we're so excited for St. Patrick's Day. And we're so excited to be here.
And it's pet friendly. We didn't bring our pet up, but it's pet friendly.
So pet friendly. If it fits through the door, it stays for free.
There you go. I might come in on all fours. Hey, man. Free, right? Free.
We'll check you in.
All right. We're going to go back to you guys in the studio. They're going to have some really cool food and drink activations.
Oh, wow.
And Bets, we're going to talk about that.
Absolutely, yes.
All right. All right, Sissy, Wayne, and Christy, back to you guys.
That is
St.
Awesome.
Patrick's Day is already here.
Yes.
I know.
Incredible.
Okay.